Convoy! I swear that's a song. Isn't that a song?
Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to Convoy. Now, friends of mine told me since I loved Faster Than Light to no end, which I do, I would love this. It's very similar concepts or something. I don't know. I'm just gonna do the tutorial real quick. Kind of just like I did before with Faster Than Light. So, give me a second. I am scared. Oh, let's get started. So I just did the tutorial. Okay. Easy, normal, hard. I'm just gonna set this to easy. I'm going to assume it's kind of like the it's gonna be like Fast and Light. Oh, hold on, there's a scroll. Yeah, it's gonna be like Fast and Light. All right, so what do we got? So this game apparently works with we'll see it in a second. Sorry, I'll let the game talk. All right, so this thing's got EMP blaster. This thing's got a machine gun and a cannon. I'm looking for ammo, and it doesn't appear anything runs on ammo. So, all right, screw it, let's get started. All right, so welcome to Convoy. After enduring an ion storm, your spaceship is forced to make an emergency land on the planet Omek Prime due to critical damage to its primary systems. Skeptics ordered you to traverse the planet and search for replacement parts. Taking these will allow the ship to continue its mission. Continue. I know enough followers to Omek Prime. Continue. Get what you to collect the following parts to bring them back to the ship. Blue, I don't know it. Omek Prime is a world full of danger. The three factions vie for control of the planet. They are the Privateers, the Raiders, and the Torvac. Manage to survive in this harsh world where most arguments are still with fights. This is the key to your success. Any questions? Nah. I'm good. Let's go this way! It's like, Spaceship Mercury, nearest camp. That way. I could go over open road, but I'm willing to... Oh, okay, let's go this way. What's that? What is that thing? As you're driving along, you spot an object by the side of the road. Investigate the mysterious object. It appears to be a cannon! Heck yeah! I got a cannon! Camp. Camp. Oh, I must have to be at a camp in order to upgrade. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, let's head north to that. Oh, alright, let's go south. Privateers have set up a roadblock over here. You're forced to stop and pay a fee. Screw that. Awesome. Alright, pause. Jamming music. Alright. Active. Okay, so we got this guy who's got a thing. Okay, this is fine. Oh dear! Alright. You go there, fire at him. You go over here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, light him up. Okay, yeah, head over this way. Open fire on that sucker. We're gonna do pincer. Oh dear. Alright, fine, fire. And then you hit him with that. Go nuts. Move forward. Go nuts. Keep going. What do you mean? Oh.
Roger that.
Wait, no. Keep going. Oh, they're laying mines. All right. Yeah, just go nuts on that guy. Go nuts on that guy. And stun that guy. Right. I don't know if I'm doing this correctly. So I'm going to assume I am. Just keep going. Oh, man. So I don't want to stay too close to them because of the mines? I got one. You're next. I don't think the other one's actually doing anything, so. Interesting. So those little papyrus skull must be what tells me where the mine, where like death is. Both you kids go nuts. Oh! Oh, they can hit each other. Which I guess makes sense. Just go nuts. Keep going. Can you hit him? Or do you hit through him? Alright. Take loot! And discover hand stash of parts. Awesome. Open map. Let's go to freaking camp. Camp. Okay, that was maybe not the best. Select a car. Okay, heavy pulse laser or cannon. Well, might as well give you both. I mean, no reason not to. And then, oh, I can't actually upgrade you with weapons. I was hoping I could. So that way you could defend himself. All right, so you got a cannon, and you got a cannon. Cool with this. He's like, I'm cool with this. All right, return. Repair cost 5? Oh, it's for each individual. Heck yeah, that was awesome. You did great. All right, what's at the shop? Yeah, chainsaw, heavy plasma. A, description, advanced impact defense, originally designed to a parking aid, prevents ramming damage. All right, this fuse causes anyone targeted by it to fight back. Use some more fuel. That's definitely where the expenses are gonna be, is fuel, I bet. Alright, hold on, do you got another car? Ah, dang it. Car means more fuel, but car also means more guns. Alright, let's go this way. I don't know how long this... What's this thing? You see a sign in the distance. Free trading ahead. Well, you are free to trade anything here. Explains is mostly a marketing trick. Right now, we really need our weapons to defend ourselves, so you could buy one of these if you're so inclined. Curse those marketing shenanigans. Have a nice day. Alright, let's head towards this. I don't know what any of this is, so... You notice the smoking privateer vehicle in the distance is emitting an emergency signal. Alright, let's see if we can help him. Hell there, matey, I just need to be done. Like I said, so please call me out, I'll make it worth your while. Shoot the privateer. Alright, I'm gonna be nice. Thanks a lot, that was the third time my vehicle's broken down. I was busy looking for fable treasure. You see, this you charge me up, considering my luck. I thought it was cursing as I reward. How about you take it off my hands? Actually, we'll kill you now and take that vehicle. I don't know. Alright. Best of luck, matey. So, privateer vehicles are chasing your convoy through the desert. They're attempting to radio you. Supercharge engines to escape. Bam. That works fine. See, I'm not sure how much this game's gonna reward me for being a jerk. Because, you know, every game has that. Every game has that, like, line of, but you don't think they notice your convoy yet. Ambush them. After finding you, wait for the predators to come along. It turns out your position was good. Expected, they never seem to turn up. Alright. Let's just leave. Call it good. Call it a day. Oh. As you're letting you know, pick up a signal on your transmitter. Sounds like a rowdy bunch of privateers. Pursue the predator while trying to stay off site. Pursue? I know it's gonna move into a gauge. You hear a voice. Are you ready for me? Come on. Humor the hook. Well. Jamming music.
Vehicle reporting.
Stun that guy so he can't do anything. Holy crap. These guys are nuts. Alright, you're gonna shoot that guy once you see him. I'm about to sneeze. Way to hit something. You're dumb. Oh dear, hold on. Speaking up. Come on, get out of the way. I need to really ramp up these guys. Oh. Screw that guy. We'll take care of him in a second. Actually. Bop, bop, bop. No, come on. Back up that way. Bop, 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 bop. Yeah, alright. Targeting move on that guy. So the convoy is always safe. I guess we don't have to, like, fight things in its way. Alright, come on. Open fire, man. Heck yeah! Let's see, find some loot. Additionally, you seem to make a remarkable number of clocks. Sweet! Kind of stinks that I can't upgrade anyone unless I get a camp, though. There's no way to zoom out my map. Let's say the nearest camp is... Ooh. Oh, this must be factions! Alright. See if we can see what this is. Train post has been built in this stretch desert. Supports the signs of the KGL. Have hired several well-equipped privateer vehicles for protection. Radio them. Greens, welcome to the KTL Train. What can we do for you? Inquire after a job. As of late, several of our caravans have come under attack. The previous arrivals motivated the treasure party and tried to adopt more pre-scary. Go on. He's like, actually, I've been killing your caravans. He's like, let's not tell them that. We've designed these vehicles to help us deal with the threat. Sadly, some special workers have been sent here rather than the actual protection fleet. For the regular train routes, we can spare any vehicles, transport them to park. Very good if you would be so kind, that would be very grateful. Send word to the facility upon arrival, you'd either choose to receive a KTL fighter or a sizable amount of parts. Sounds good. Great. Best of luck. You load up. Cool. KTL delivery. And I'm done. I'm down. Oh. Shoot it. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Alright, this is no problem. Like, I'll get a lot of fuel. Let's hear it. If I set up a checkpoint, these lands have due to unforeseen circumstances, we need to construct additional pylons. We can't spare the vehicles to transport the pylons, so which is why we have hail. Do we really lose it? I need to work for us. Sure. Let me do this for those people that I think you hate. And then I'll do it. Alright, We have been thank you kindly for living this trust. We should be able to construct in our fire once we remain safe sound. What is desired as your reward? I'd like a vehicle. Minigun, auto cannon, beam laser, railgun. I don't know the difference. Beam laser! Or with some fuel. Ah, heck yeah. Thank you for your interest. Good luck in your future endeavors. Can I rename these? I want to rename them. Alright, next mission. Treasure hunting? Next mission, pylon delivery. They're roughly in the same direction. Alright, pylon delivery! It's like, aren't you supposed to be, like, saving your planet? Or, like, your ship? Yeah. Oh. That's the best guy. It's like you find three corpses next to what looks like to be some sort of broken elevator. Three corpses look out of this world, with one of them being an insectoid wearing an unusually tiny human next to a normal sword, and finally wearing an impractical tweetrack still clutching a pipe. I feel like that's a reference to something. Inspect the crystal. As your engine is ready to take a look at the goose, you scared chosen go vehicles. Rush back turns out to be Torvac. Radio them. Hey! Okay. Maybe I'm more interested in the crane than chasing your comedy mage escape safely. Oh wait, crap, this is hey, I don't have it. Oh wait, hang on. There. He's like, hey, what do you got? Like, you know, like, oh, we've been worried about you. You got a new car? Yeah, isn't it great? Dude! What? Dude! What? Dude! You're supposed to be helping us! I am! You just took two jobs! I did? What the crap, man? You're supposed to be doing stuff! Well, listen, okay, I can explain. just start making excuses. Yeah, we don't deal with privateer scum. Plus, I got a third car now, so... Alright, let's have you bring up the rear. Oh, crap. Straight back. Bam! Prepare yourself. Oh, heck yeah. No, stay in range. Stay in range. Stay in range. Stay nearby. Tell them you love them. Just tell them you care. Just show them how much you love them. Love them. Just fire on that mess. Fire on that mess. Stay out of his laser. Oh, crap. Fire on him. Fire on him. Move up here. Hit him. And then just... Oh yeah, that KGL guy got him good. Yeah, and get... Stay in range. Yeah, you move up here. Bam. Take that, and just bam. Yeah, we gotta get out of range of that, but if we can force him into it... Oh, what is that thing? It looks like I can't do anything about it. Beautiful. Alright, let's move back to position. People traveling this road won't be bullied any longer. Take that loot. Alright. Let's head this way. Hey, I'm helping people with pylons. Look, this is a place that's like filled with war and always there it is. Filled with war and always super dangerous and you know, you never know what's really gonna happen. Oh, supercharged engines. There I am. Hey, you're the pilot, they seem to be tuning, they look too numerous to fight. Hail the facility. Hey, I got your crap. We'll give you the coordinates the pod must be delivered to. Oh. After having left the facility, the engineer remarks that you could take apart the pod and rather deliver it, it would be worth the size of mine. We'll deliver this thing. We'll deliver it. Look, we may be here, like, life or death, not knowing what's going on. Ah, crap, I gotta go through the mountains. You spot a half-buried metal signal to investigate. Instead, you find a signal declaring a poster after a roller shuttle truck logo and some nearly faded text green vehicles and artificial connect. What is? There's nothing else to sell us where they say, so you just like everywhere you find and continue your way. Oh, I guess I could have been like, oh, it was an explosive, ha ha. Alright, come on. Alright, hail them. What about my reward? We offer you one of our vehicles, we offer one of our pictures. Vehicle! Sweet! We got techno. Oh, so factions. So this is like how much they love me? Awesome. Man, I want everyone to love me. I want you to know that I am a good wayfaring spirit. Further up the street, you see surprise what it looks like. Surprise, he also appears to be dressed as a pioneer. Hey, leave us be. We have business set with this Poindexter. What'd he do? Been righteous. From the you joined our squad. Hey, we welcome all fresh blood as long as they know their place to keep their mouth shut. This guy's answered everything. So, we'll take him. You can't have. He's one of our crew. You know, we can't send him off. We'll be proper. You best be leaving now. Farewell. Okay, so that's super. Oh, it better not be the same guys. Alright, I'm running out of fuel, so I'm just gonna fight him. Alright, sweetest deals. Jamming views. Oh, crap! Alright, you on you. You move in, take care of that guy. You open fire, but stay there. You move back to support. And then you need to take out him. Just burn. Suck it, and suck it. Alright, move in. Finish that guy off for me. And then... just complete butt-whooping on that guy's part. Wait for the recharge. And stun. Sorry, man. You're donezo. Oh, hang on. My bad. Get back in range. Alright, you're gonna need some repair, but... take loot. Stay a while. Oh. There's achievement for that. Cool. I am enjoying this. I am actually enjoying this. However, it feels a lot less direct. Granted, low spots. All right, follow the sector. Behind you, you find a group of quickly sign you. It's a trap. I'll stricken the book, governor. Oh, screw you. All right, you know what? You want to go? You want to go? I'm cool with this. All right.
Yes.
Move in here. Move in over here. Move in there. You're gonna move forward to attack that guy. You're gonna come in there. Someone just yelled exterminate and it makes me happy. Alright, go nuts. Go nuts. I know we're stunned, so take care of that guy. And then we're gonna stun that guy. So he can't do anything. Alright, got him. You move forward. You move forward. You start gunning for that guy. You are about to get so completely destroyed. Just complete butt whooping. You made a very poor decision. Just want you to know that. Take loot. Oh, I got mine layer. Sweet. I don't want mines though. Alright, open map. Stay good. Oh, hold this trick in the book, governor. Ah, screw you, man. Actually, wait, hold on. Treasure hunting. Yeah, treasure hunting is this way. Heck yeah, treasure! I'm running out of fuel. Alright, let's go for it! Oh dear. Roads are not safe. Lots of explosion sounds. Oh dear. Alright. Go nuts. Go nuts. Take out that guy. Go nuts. And then just... back off my freaking convoy. I will end you. Okay. You, Techno. Techno, you are amazing.
You got it.
You are just incredible, Techno. Look at that. Oh. Oh, I just realized. So if they explode, that actually hurts my guys. Oh my gosh, I never even thought of that. I didn't consider it as like a... Oh, wait. Oh, dude, that's my ship. That's my ship. Hang on. Everyone stop. So, did you accomplish anything while you were gone? What do you mean it's a perfect place? It's my camp. It's like this place would be perfect for an ambush. It's my camp. Alright, sorry, I know we're on, like, limited resources and we can't spare anything, but, like, you son of a gun. You are the worst person ever. I'm like, I will accept that. I am okay with that. Alright. So let's start looking at these. What's this? Taunter? Who's the fastest? Is there a way to, like... Oh, I can name them here. Sweet. Alright. Give me a second. Alright, so I fully upgraded everyone. I renamed them, only to realize their names are actually pretty simple. So I got Betty. Grease Scooter. Turbo Tanks. Techno Dalek, because this guy's my favorite. And the SS Dolphin. If you guys don't know why I named him, play Pikmin, because Pikmin's an amazing game and I love it. Pikmin! Alright, let's go get some treasure. We'll call it an episode, I think, once we get the treasure. It's only, you know, 120 kilometers. Rapidly decreasing. Apparently this map is cursed, though, but screw it, right? Hang on. Detour! Oh. You come across a lone figure standing by the side of the road. He has his arm outstretched, holding the hitchhiking his park. Seriously? Stop and talk. He has free-minded spirit, soul-searching, must travel in Omic Prime. He tells you he's actually too far from you. Ask for a ride. Very well, hop on. I don't know where you're... Okay, listen. So first, we're here for treasure. Investigate the tower. Judging for the equipment side, you suspect this tower to have been part of a large number of race, etc. You haven't seen any towers, so I'm making this entire... Like, flute. After you find the tower has been automated to repeat a single message indefinitely, you're not sure what with the GNU Terry Pratchett. I'll take it apart. Wait. As you tried, your voice sounds like the slamming of coffin lids. My, someone should have known better than to mess with things they don't understand. However, you find yourself back in the middle of the Shadow Tower, nowhere to be seen.
What the crap?
Yes, good treasure! Peachy the treasure. Prepare to fight! Alright, so I upgraded everyone's range, and, oh, snap dang. Lay mine! Oh, sweet, I can choose where I want it to be laid? Heck yeah! That's awesome! I upgraded everyone's range and everyone's handling as well. So, bam! Get in range. Go nuts. Go nuts. And I didn't realize that thing can launch. Alright, move back a little bit, so. And then move you to the side. Then move you over here. Let that thing explode. Open fire. Open fire. He's actually using us as protection. So I'm cool with that. That means I get to do this. Essentially make a like a kill box. Alright, yeah, just blast the ever loving crap out of you. I need to Google though. I'll do that between episodes if there's oh crap. Ooh, by the way. I don't want to have to run into the... yeah. He got hit a little bit. Take loot. There's indeed something to dig it up. Turns out to do the treasure consists of aid, taunter, aid, mind layer. Oh, man. Okay, HP resistance, advanced impact defense. Okay, so I got impact defense. I could put another mind layer on the dolphin. And that taunter, I don't think is as useful as it thinks it is. Like, it thinks it's really useful. I don't think it's that useful. Abandon that. Keep that. Okay. So, discard that and discard that. Confirm. Heck yeah. Alright. Hitching a ride. How far away is he? 120. I'm enjoying this a lot. Hang on. Before we continue... Okay, there's the nearest camp. I think that green is... easily fixed. Done. Alright, let's head in here. Oh, sorry. I'm used to just... I think it would just stop. So that's why I'm like, oh, hang on. Alright. We can also sell some stuff, too. First, let's go to upgrade our vehicles. Give that sucker another mine layer, because that's awesome. Okay. Then I need to real quick do some thinking. This time I'll actually stay with you guys. Alright, so we got this laser cannon. This laser cannon is amazing, but it doesn't do any shield damage. Reload 4 seconds. Bigger version of the medium cannot miss. It can't miss. Launches dumbfire rockets. Target easy to dodge, but doesn't require line. Does not require line of sight. I like the concept of that. The cannon is pretty good, but it's slow. And then the very effective against health, does nothing against anything. Light pulse laser. So let's see, 8.3 for every shot. Oh wait, no. Okay, so every shot is 15. Every shot is 28. It fires once and takes 4 seconds to reload. It fires twice and takes 3 seconds to reload. Which means, roughly speaking, the light pulse laser is more effective than the cannon. Roughly speaking. Which means, you have the cannon, right? Yeah, you have a cannon, so I'm going to replace that with the light pulse laser. Because, generally speaking, you're good to go. Generally speaking, it's better. Everyone else has full weapon slots, but if I could, I would upgrade it more, but I don't got much money. And I don't know how to upgrade weapon slots. It might be like a vehicle by vehicle thing. Oh, sweet. Okay. I didn't even think of that. It might be a vehicle by vehicle thing, so. That's the other thing. I don't want to put too much into it, because I might sell them. Yeah, scrap for that much. You got a cannon and a heavy plus, very effective against armor, just relatively little health. Nah, I think that'll be good. I would like you to have a little bit more armor, though. Mind guard would be good, because he can't move. It's more health. Give you some love. And then where's my Dalek? Oh, Dalek, baby. Darling. Oh, darling. Range. And then we'll get some fuel. Remember before when I said we don't have much money to spend? Oops, I spent it all. Now we're broke. Hopefully this hitchhiker, everyone's gonna be like, oh, you give me fuel, like, give me scrap and I'll let you live. I'm like, I got no scrap. I couldn't give you scrap if I wanted. I like this driving around. Oh. Prepare to engage. Or park to engage. Okay, so pause, move over here. What's your, oh, that range. I knew it was gonna be good, but, oh. I knew it was gonna be good, but hot dang. It's awesome. Take it. Have fun with, oh man. Oh no. And we'll move. Wait, what? What in the world is that? Oh my goodness, that's awesome. I want rockets. Just straight up, I want rockets. Alright, let's get you out of the way. So that way you can explode. I can stun you. I can fire that there and fire that there. One of you is gonna get hit. Yeah, and then his carcass will hit him. You'll hit that.
Yes.
Move to the side slightly and hit that. Yep. Aim on that. Move out of the way. Let that mess happen. Move here. Maybe that skull means like, oh, okay, so that will hurt me, but the skull will kill me. And take the loot. I feel good. This feels really good. And maybe it's because it's uneasy, but I feel real. I really like this. Alright, so. Oh, off he goes then. Thanks a lot. I'm glad there was some open-minded videos. No reward? I don't really have anything. I thought you were helping me out of kindness. Never mind then. Good luck. Just did something out of the kindness of my heart. Alright, okay. Points of interest. Spaceship Mercury near scan. Oh, wait, no, that's home. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh my goodness, I could just click and it would tell me where to go? Man, I didn't know that. Alright, cool. I was just wandering. I thought this game was gonna be about wandering. dang it! Convoy main road seems to be supporting the guns. They look remarkably like modified ancient cannons. They look remarkably like dead men trying to be like stinking so special. All right. Moving into position. Moving Dalek into position. Over. Hey, Tark Laggy, Truck Man, I didn't mean to. I blast you. I'm gonna help you. Blast you. Blast you. Throw mine there and throw mine there while stunning you. Ha ha. Oh, crap. Dalek, get out of there. Dalek, get out of there. Dalek, get out. Oh, no. Go nuts. Go nuts. Go nuts. Force him into there. I can't tell. Like, am I losing? Let's see. They're all pretty good on health, actually. So, take that mine and throw it right there and stun him while you move forward. You keep firing. You keep firing. You keep firing. Go! Oh, wow. I am liking my new strategy. Just stun someone and then open fire mines. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, I love it. Oh, this is great. I need to stop, but I am truly enjoying myself. I like this a lot. All right, so got a ways to go. Let's see if we get the compression coil. I don't know how many episodes I'm gonna make this, but I do want to actually get it to its completion. Demanding to scan it. Go right ahead, man. That you're a potential threat to the Tor. We have. We have established that you are a potential threat. Well, screw you, man. Screw you, man. You're about to not. Oh, hold on. You're about to not enjoy this. Alright, that guy's dead. That guy's dead. That guy's dead. And you're gonna move back. Dead. The Dalek takes no prisoners. The Dalek kills all. I've been extremely violent all sudden. Oh, don't you think you're gonna just get away with this nonsense? I'm gonna stinkin' end you. And... oh. Dalek, finish him off. If you can move behind. Beautiful! You are all amazing, bloody Tarvak. Heck yeah, I just totally destroyed all of you. You, I didn't think I would like mines, but now that I know that they can be launched, it's the best. Alright, investigate. Ah, we are giving you a Tarvak weapon. You want to have how to expose you my weapons attack. Yeah, let's have a look. I do like the pulse lasers, but I don't actually need any weapon. Oh my god, they got a railgun. I would, but I need the money. We're not interested. Hey, you know, I really appreciate you for your time. Thank you for your consideration. And thank you for showing me these nice deals. But, I have to politely decline. Have a nice day. Have a dance with the devil in the pale moonlight. Alright. Move to position. Move to position. Hello. 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 Hey. Hello.
Yes, Captain.
Hello.
Unit reporting.
Hello.
Ready.
Hello. Just ruin that guy's life.
You got it.
Alright, move here while taking on that guy. Move down here to take on that guy. You lay waste. Alright. I like that the Dalek, I'm just like lay waste. Just destroy. Kill, death, everything. Alright, we need to get you out. And then, oh, just gonna throw mines down there, stun him. Just screw that guy and that guy. And, oh wait, crap, what am I gonna do? What do I do? Fire on it. Oh, so I can send him to like take the hit. That's actually kind of cool. So I have to send him to like take the, oh, I got a shield? Yes. All right, let's get over to there. Go, get the compression goal! You arrive at Shiny Sands. It looks like a small goes. Can you leave your convoy behind and head towards the town by foot at the entrance down to your stop by Mando ourselves as Steve? Hello, Steve. Welcome to Shiny Sands. Ask about Shiny Sands. Ask about the leader of town. Ask about the former Tarvak employee. I wouldn't know anything about that. Ask about Shiny Sands. You're standing in it. And he's a leader of our community. True, you can always find out work in the Kuna Hall. Ah, that guy, you ride a chance, it's not too long ago, claiming you want a quiet place to live. He says, well, if he says it's yours, but he kept out of trouble, so you don't mind. I can show you where he lives, but it's going to cost you. Fine. Knock on the door. Enter the house. The entire place, nobody appears to be present. Search the house. So you discover the corpse of Manny Pierce of murder in the corner of my eye, however, you spot looks like a pressure crawl. Oh, in the corner of your eye, however. Sorry, for a second I thought they meant like they rammed the coil in his eye. Just like. Crap! Alright, now I'm gonna inform the local authorities. You stumble upon the scene, the self-pointed lock keeper, and you explain what you found the foreign track place have. Nah, don't mention it. You're told to guard the creature that after you've given our statement to you. Thanks you for your time. Choose the most what we find you for and such a heck. Yeah! Got it! I'm the best. Alright, so we got it. Which one's closest? I should say that for the next episode. So thanks for watching, everyone. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then. What I wanna do is I wanna save people. I wanna be where the people are. Oh wait, no, hang on. Suck it. It hasn't become abundantly clear, I'm bored! Where the-